Hi guys, my name is Ishala and today we are playing Minecraft with N, and you can see there are some updates because I added a texture pack and like a mod, Mr. Greyfish's printer mod that I promised you guys that I put it there, and also I put a texture pack on. So you can see over here now everything looks different, but I'm gonna see how this looks. Jungle Plus. So we gotta test this mod out, you know. Jungle Plus planks look so different. This is such a nice mod. Let me see. Cheers. Yep. There are also chairs. So Mr. Greyfish's furniture mod is also here. Oh, we have everything here ready. So let's get on to this video. First, we will need to make the basic things of our house. We need to make a modern house. So a modern house will need black concrete powder, and to match it, we will also have white concrete and a white trampoline. We'll see about that, because we have the furniture mod on. There's a lot of different things, and the white bed looks different, so I can just write burnt bed, but it won't work. So we write bed. We're just giving the wrong one. Alright, beds. It will give me this birch. So let's just start building. We will also need a wall, brick wall, or like any wall we have. But for me, I won't use walls. So starting on, why do I look different? Oh yeah, because I look like that. Oh, potions look nice. Okay, let's get on to the video. Let's start building this up. That is not how long we want that it. We want it to be really big. That is how big the mansion is going to be. You will see it's small now, but it will be really big. Well, we are making it. So be prepared and put your pants up. Or this is going to get extreme. Every mansion has a giant window, right? Right, everyone? Please comment or like the video to let me know if you like the build videos that I make. Like and subscribe if you think subscribe if you like my building videos that I make. And if I see 300 subscribers, I will make these building videos the basic of my channel. Like in my channel is basically like building, making things in Minecraft. If you subscribe, and please have a little favor, like, subscribe, and share for more videos like these. So I got the base up. I need to know how much blocks do I put? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4. I'm trying to build a window, big window here. I'm gonna continue building this. I'm gonna put it all the way to the top. Nothing missed. Yep. And because I want the window to be extra large, well, the mansion actually large. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna make it 4 blocks. 4 blocks long and 1. But who wants 4 blocks? Let's go with 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is how long the first floor is going to be. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There. That is 6. And this is only 5. Let's build one more layer up. So, we'll place that, and now that is the correct order. Now we'll just fill in the gaps. There, we're done filling the gaps. Now, as you can see, this is how long the first floor is going to be. We can decide if we want it white or black. I'm thinking for black more. Let's see if this goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, that is definitely high check order correct. So we'll build it how long we want our mansion to be. So basically, in the second floor, we will have one balcony going through here. So we need to build this long enough for all of our kitchen supplies and stuff. The texture pack adds a great mod feature to it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then let's keep building. There, I did 2 blocks out. It's fine. This is our basement. You can see there's a shadow coming down because I did the texture mod. Okay. Let's continue building this. And of course I have to replace this with black. I almost forgot. I did it wrong. I should replace it with black. It's like I'm painting it because I'm flipping so fast. If you know how I'm doing this, if you have a mouse, then you just like click both of the buttons, then it will work. But if you have nothing there, then just right click. Or if you don't have a mouse, I'll show you. If you don't have a mouse, basically, you'll go search on YouTube how to use Minecraft without a mouse. But this is basically what you do. You go to options and then you do controls. You will see over here. Use item place button. Right button. It is saying right button. You will click this and you can press X. Then if you press X, you will place button. You can press X or any key on your keyboard you can choose and you will be able to play. So that was just a little tutorial I wanted to give you guys, because you guys are awesome, and yeah, you guys are really awesome. I really like making videos for you guys. Yeah, and this is what I like, making videos for you guys and entertaining you guys.